And hey-o, just because I know this is probably going to be published on a Friday afternoon or evening, I'm going to do one more before I go off and do something slightly more constructive with my time. Yeah, we're trying to claim this county away from our cousin here, because our cousin is an ambitious bastard, and I don't like that. So probably going to end up giving it to this guy or something. Yep. So let's just bookmark you. Let's have a look at the people I've bookmarked. Paul, you are my... You are the guy I'm hoping will be my heir. Skull, you're the one who should have been my heir, but unfortunately... stuff happened. You are a douchebag, and I want you to drop dead. I had actually managed to get you to like me somehow. But yeah, I increased the crown authority and you just don't like that, which is fair enough, really. Did give you a vassal though, so you should show some respect. And then there's this guy, who I'm gonna give a counter to. Because yeah, he's about to inbreed with his kinswoman and everything. It's beautiful. Let's have a look at this family tree. So if we see... do they actually share? No. They don't share a lot. I don't think. No, they're pretty far removed. Good. So they at least could have some children. They're young. He's possessed. She's useless. You're excommunicated. That's not good. But I don't really care that much. What I do care about though is why you haven't been able to produce any... Oh. Okay. Usurp. So you, whom I do not like, usurp this guy's title, whom I do like. And your heir is in prison by Count Paul. Okay, this is all very complicated, but what can I do to you? Didn't I put you on the throne somehow? I feel I've dealt with the Somersets before. Let's see. Nope, that's not gonna work. So I'm not gonna be able to deal with that. That's a shame. So what do I do then? Do I deal with this? Somehow? Oh! But you have an heir, and that heir is unwed. And pretty damn useless. I'm gonna see if I can arrange new. Let's see if I can arrange a betrothal. Nope. Probably not because he's in prison. Subsequently, okay. Oh, he just usurped the whole thing. I did deal with the Somersets, and then this guy came out of the blue and took it all back. Well, that's not... Is it the Normandy? Where is Somerset? It's down here. Huh, what a twat. Sarah's a Gavarian, wants control of the county of Winchester. Is a foreign, is a meeting of authority. Nope, foreign conqueror. Gonna need to get rid of him somehow. Ooh, and suddenly Bacon appears near me. So yeah, Bacon. Of course he joined the Independence League. Why wouldn't he? 12,000 now. What more troops do I need? I think I need another shot of cavalry. One of these. Let's do one more of these. Is that it? Retinue cap, so I can, yeah, that's about it. She became a naive appeaser. This means she can marry this guy. See if I can tie him closer together with me. Nope, that had absolutely no effect. Would have thought that would have helped. Okay, let's have a look at the intrigues. Let's see. A countess kinda likes me. Another countess who likes me. Countess who really likes me. A duke who likes me. Trying to get his hold on Locker's shoes. Ugh, just stop it. Prince Polfano, he is the heir, you know. You do realize he is the heir. Hey! Peasant revolt. Hurrah! That is excellent news. I thought the medium crown authority would calm things down here, but apparently it hasn't. One title can be usurped. Duchy of Cornwall. Wow, he's a double. He's a super duke? Yep, he's a super duke. I can keep it. Should probably be fabricating claims in Wales, shouldn't I? Ah, the rise of the Huns, huh? Oh, I completely forgot what I was gonna do. I was going to create a merchant thingy. Don't I have a... Yes, I do. Duchy of Karelen. Oh. It's too bad you're such a good... Oh, your son is not so good. So I'm gonna have to revoke that title somehow. Duchy of Warwick, for that matter. Yeah. I wonder what happens if I give that to... Are you my... Can I give you... I can grant you dukedom. Okay, we'll find out what happens then. Let's see, revoke it. Give me some help here, somebody. You... I might have to pay a little bit for this. You. Wow, this is just really piling people on until I reach my goal, isn't it? Wonder if it'll be enough. Guess it'll have to be. So annoying to start the clock and then realize, I'm missing 2%. And you. Okay. So we're gonna try to create one of these merchant thingies now. See how that works out. Should probably try to get one of my guys in there as well. I wonder if he will accept a... if he will accept a matrilineal marriage to one of my... bloodline. Nope. Well, will he accept a betrothal? Let's see, one of the girls. Nope, he will not. Oh well. Is he in a war? Really? Okay. I can't get involved. Is he winning at least? Ugh. This guy, deceitful, no, honest, kinda rather have him honest. Yep. Can't believe I screwed up that whole plot against the Duke thing. Because this is just not gonna happen now. Because he's gonna lose. Badly. And there's very little I can do to help. Okay. Not sure what that was all about. But I'm sure that was fascinating. So here falls this Duke. Doesn't really matter though, because I can stand the fellow, but I might as well just... It is for the Duke title, isn't it? That he's being attacked. Oh, hang on. Yeah. So, screw this. And that's the only Duke to make him plot to get like that. So let's change this around a bit. Can I create a ducal title? That's interesting. Yeah, I can do this with Ulster, but then again, I don't have a... I'd have to build a city. Yeah, and even then, I would have to... as a process, isn't it? Process. One of these ones. Yeah, I could turn Ungenmannan into... Or I could get myself a claim on that one. I think I'll do that. Is it worth going to Sweden, war with Sweden, though, just to get that? And if anybody's trying to figure out what on earth I'm talking about right now, I'm looking for a place to set up a trading city, or trading empire, or trading post. No, hang on. What am I trying to say? I'm trying to set up a trade republic. That's the word I'm looking for, trade republic. And it needs to be somewhere with a city and a county that I can give to the holder, and then preferably a duchy on top of that. So, County of Gotland is a de jure part of the Duchy of Småland. And right now the Duchy of Småland consists of two very weird places. So that's not going to work. How about Copenhagen? Again, I would have to fight the Swedes for it. And if I'm gonna be fighting the Swedes, I would rather be doing it for something slightly more impressive. Likes me too. But I don't like his heir. Okay, screw that. I'm gonna try to get myself a claim on that duchy. And then I'm gonna give it to that city and see what happens. So yeah, can I? Yep, I can add that one. Now it's full. And then I need to build something again. Small stable. Perhaps something more interesting. More light cavalry. Light cavalry is always nice. But maybe I should focus my efforts on something that gives me more money instead. Hey, a daughter. Oh, you finally managed to have a child. That took some time. Nice castle town, perhaps? Yep. Ooh, I've been really ignoring that button. Somebody who doesn't like me, but should. The Duke of Somerset and... you're going down. Hey! We're almost friends now. That's cool. And you. Not Danish, but yeah, you can deal with them. Let's see, how's our council? Ooh, 29. You really should be able to manufacture that claim. What are the odds? 20% yearly.